Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Watching your back.
Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Odin can survive this cold. So, let those blades work.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. It'll lead us straight to him. You know, I'd really hope never to see this place again. Of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path. See that? There are many reasons we went back for those blades. Dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and cull them, hell is overwhelmed. blocked. Now what?
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
Ah!
Is it within Hell?
Oh, no, no. Valhalla is part of Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye. And those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose. That climb there could lead us out if we could reach it.
Oh!
help the dead leave Midgard?
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. Who'd be mad enough to go there? Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right? No!
Yeah.
looking okay back there. Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
Nothing more.
You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos.
Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son. That lock needs a gust of hell's wind to open it.
Shh. I ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he'd make those, do you?
There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw. Target that wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball hanging.
See there? Yeah, you can absorb and release the winds of hell whenever it damp pleases. So you're welcome, and I'm leaving.
This place is cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.